Hi guys, here is the LEGO Creator Winter Holiday Train set 10254. So it's a pretty cool set. It goes great with all the winter village holiday sets. I don't really have any space to set up the track, so it's just on the floor. But it goes around the track. It runs into the box over there. And you can set up power functions too, so that might be something fun to do. And as you spin it, you see that little tree right there? It spins around as you go around, so that's kind of cool. And there I am riding on top of the caboose. So you get 5 minifigures. So these 3 are like passengers, so it's sort of like, I could focus on them, like a mom and her 2 kids, maybe a boy and a girl, dressed for winter, like her warm jacket. And then you get to build this little bench thing that's kind of up, like you're waiting to board the train. And then there's all kinds of little toys that you build. So there's a little, I don't know what that is, anybody, but a robot, and he has a remote control for the robot. And then let's take me off of there. We can look at the have the little magnetic attachment. So this is the little caboose. I really like the white limb elements with these colorful things on them. It's nice. So it's the same on both sides. And then the little roof comes off. As you can see inside there, they have 2 little chairs with a lamp and a mug. And the little doors open here. So that's where some passengers can ride. And then this one is sort of like the little Christmas as you move the wheels, the tree spins around. And then there's a whole bunch of toys here. You get to build a little sailboat, a little fire truck. I love how they use the little roller skates for the wheels on those. And then I don't know what this is supposed to be. Is that a spaceship? What is this? First I was thinking bulldozer or something, but then I think a spaceship. And then there's some presents in there too. So that's, and then there's a little train that goes around the tree that you build. So that's cute. And then you get, this one is hooked by a different way. It's hooked by this instead of a magnet, but this is the little coal truck here. And you can see the guy in there. He's shoveling the coal out. That's pretty simple. And then you've got your main engine here, which is very detailed and nice. I love the smokestack coming out the top. And it swivels too, so it can go around those corners. And there's cat hair on it, of course there is. And there's the conductor guy in there. We didn't get to see him. All right, let's hook it back up. Okay, so there is the winter holiday train. Thanks for watching.